Now to a WESH 2 News exclusive.
The only woman on Marion County's death row is talking only to WESH 2 News.
Today, Amelia Carr was given the death penalty for her role in a 2009 murder. Prosecutors believe Carr and her boyfriend, Josh Fulgham, lured his ex, Heather Strong, to a storage trailer, tortured her, and killed her.
Tonight, Carr is telling her story only to WESH 2's Kendra Astrake.
Amelia Carr is behind bars now, and she'll die behind bars, just sentenced to death for kidnapping and murder. She tells me, after all that, it's a mistake. She says she's innocent.
I'm terrified. I really am.
A judge just told 26-year-old Amelia Carr her role in the murder of Heather Strong will cost her life. Prosecutors painted the killing as a rocky love triangle. Carr was dating Strong's estranged husband, Joshua Fulgham. Investigators say the couple lured Strong to Carr's home, dragged her into a storage shed, duct taped her to a chair, put a plastic bag over her head, and suffocated her. Detectives say Carr confessed to the crime. Carr tells me she had an alibi.
So you're saying you were not there when Heather was murdered?
No, I wasn't.
Why did the jury convict you?
That's a good question.
Investigators found Strong buried in a shallow grave more than a month after she was reported missing.
You didn't strangle her?
No.
Did you have anything to do with burying her?
No. I cared about her.
Then why the confession? Carr says it was made up. She thought it would help her regain custody of her kids.
Then I get sentenced to death row because I told a lie, because I wanted my kids back.
Happy birthday.
Heather Strong's kids won't have their mom around for special occasions. She had apparently been planning to leave the state with them before she was killed. Joshua Fulgham's also charged with murder. Carr says he's the killer.
This is truly a gross miscarriage of justice.
Right now, Amelia Carr will be the second woman on death row in the state, but could soon be joined by another Central Florida woman. A jury in Brevard County recommended death for convicted killer Margaret Allen. In Marion County,